you, Norman. Tell Tony, tell Tony, retweet to retweet. I've got a show off and going, and I might have to cancel it. I might have to cancel and restart again because of a slight technical problem here. But we're going to try and get our first calls underway very soon. And this is the start of the official launch of the Independent Crackpot Campaign for Independence. Sons of Scotland, daughters of Scotland, this is Thomas J. Clark telling you 198 days to go. Vote yes. Vote yes. Free yourselves after 307 years of union. Crackpot McDougall. Aye, I am Crackpot McDougall from the clan Crackpots. And the plan is independence, ya bass. Sack English.
The Almighty says this must be a fashionable fight. It's drawn the finest people. Where is thy salute? For presenting yourselves on this battlefield.
I give you thanks.
This is our army. To join it, you give homage.
I give homage to Scotland.
And if this is your army, why does it go?
We didn't come here to fight for them.
Paul, the English are too many.
I am William Wallace.
William Wallace is 7 feet tall.
Yes, I've heard. Kills men by the hundred. And if he were here, he'd consume the English with fireballs from his eyes and bolts of lightning from his arse. I am William Wallace. And I see a whole army of my countrymen here in defiance of tyranny. You've come to fight as free men. And free men you are. What will you do with that freedom? Will you fight?
Fight against that? No! We will run!
And we will live. Aye. Fight and you may die. Run and you'll live. At least a while.
And dying in your beds, many years from now, would you be willing to trade all the days from this day to that for one chance, just one chance, to come back here and tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom!
Oh my god, brah! Rise up, Scotland! Right. On a temporary accommodation now, we've just decanted for a brief spell, so this is just a quick show. We'll be coming back with the main shows later on. We've hopefully got somebody very important lined up. We've got a bit of background noise in the background, there's some work getting done outside there. You hear a bit of drilling going on now, a bit of drilling. They're drilling down to England. They say we're coming through 307 years and we're kicking these out. We want peace. Peace for the Scots. Freedom. And the only way is up. Not the only way is Essex. The only way is out of Britain.
Bye.
We're good to go. Right, enough. Right, this show may be short-lived. We're soon going to find out now. If so, we'll be back in five, because we'll just have to reboot. Tell 10 to tell 10, retweet to retweet. This is launch, official launch of the Crackpot McDougal Independence Tele Canvass and Campaign. 198 days to go for Scotland to finally claim its freedom. Right, if this doesn't work, we're going to reboot the show because I had a slight technical problem with my mic. And if we don't hear this call, then we'll just restart the show within five. So it's not a problem. We'll be good to go in five if this doesn't work right. Here we go. It seems to be going good. Somebody tell me if you're out there, if it's going to be helped.
Welcome to BT Answer.
Onwards and upwards. Right, crack on. Next number, here we go. This is a live tele canvassing. Live tele canvassing. If you want to join the show, all you need to get your Skype on. Skype, £10, £10 BT directory, and listen to what this crackpot's saying. Copy. This is a script. This is what we need to use. This we need to get people converted. Everybody, find a name, get in there, copy and paste, get onto the Skype. £10 a month. You can phone any landline in the UK. Or we want any landline in Scotland. Just retweet to retweet. Let's do it.
Welcome
£10.
To BT Answer 157.
£10. The Weirs, where's the Weirs? Colin and the Weirs, wonderful people, back in Independence, giving another £1 million. If you want to back this Crackpot's independent campaign, Mr. and Mrs. Weir, then I'll train the nation to phone out and say, tell 10 to tell 10, retweet to retweet. It's freedom for Scotland. This is a morning show. This is 20 past 11. We'll be doing this all the way through the day, God willing. Every day, 198 days to go. What are you doing for Scotland's independence?
Sorry, I can't get to the phone at the moment.
What are you doing for Scotland's independence? Why leave it to chance? We're on the losing side just now. It's time to start ramp it up. Let's take the winning side. Let's be the winners. If you think you're beaten, you are. We're not beaten here. So get phone and tell 10 to tell 10. Speak to the people in your work. Speak to your neighbours. Speak to your friends. Speak to your families. Somebody pick up. This is the fifth call of the day. Somebody pick up. Is there anybody out there?
Hello.
Yes, hi, sorry to bother you. My name's Tom Gold. I'm phoning from Glasgow Radio Online. This is an independence campaign call. I'm just here to canvass opinion for the independence vote in 6 months. Have you got a few minutes, sir, to talk regarding the independence?
No, I'm against it, sorry.
Oh, you're against it? Is there any particular reason why, sir?
A lot of reasons, but I haven't time to get into it.
Right. Would you like me to phone back some other time? Because all I was doing was just a friendly wee chat just to say that, well, obviously it's coming up in just over 6 months' time and it's obviously a pressing issue for a lot of people. And I'm just here, as I say, I'm just acting as a campaigner, independent campaigner for the independence campaign.
Our family in England, and they wanted to vote and you're not giving them the vote.
Oh, it's not me, it's not me that's doing it. I'm independent from everything, sir, so I understand what you're saying, that people